How to remove thermostat. First, switch off the machine. And then unplug the machine. Then open the left side panel of the machine. Unplug the wires on the thermostat. Remove the nuts. Remove the plastic strip. Remove the nuts. Pull the thermostat out. How to fit thermostat. Insert the thermostat in the screw. Insert the nuts and tighten it well. Insert the plastic strip. Tighten the screw. And insert the wire on the thermostat. Now close the side panel.